Then they said, Herman, you've got to do an exhibition of birds. That's all there is to it. And so this is the second exhibition of the gallery. We are absolutely proud of it. I want you to enjoy it. Pick up a brochure and go around and on a self-guided tour. And I'm going to introduce you to Herman Veenendaal, my friend and an exquisite photographer. Anyway, Herman, congratulations. Thank you for this.
This has been a lifelong interest for me. I've never had any interest in sports or golf or anything. I can't name a single sports figure, but I can tell you pretty well whatever bird you see, I can identify it. So, anyway, the most important thing in doing this is not being a great photographer, it's knowing something about the bird. And having a great respect for the animal, I've seen photographers make the mistake of getting right into a bird's face, and I find it disgusting. I maintain a very respectful distance, and I limit my exposure to 3 or 4 minutes, and then they get out of there. I don't want to disturb them in any way, because they're stressed enough trying to make a living or trying to create a nest. So that's very important, that you respect the animal and understand the animal. So thank you very much, and enjoy the next